Into, waiting on luck and chance to follow through. We're so prideful with pain that we strain mental health. We chase after fame, we chase after wealth. We borrow too much money to appear like we have it. The economy slips, then it all turns to plastic. And our families suffer, we pretend it's fantastic. And we slip into our different bad habits. And the children reap the consequence, becoming fatherless because of all of this. Wanting more, wanting power, wanting politics. It's foolish nonsense, but it's prominent in our country where everybody wants to be a star. And history works so hard to get us where we are. And we just take it for granted. If only Martin Luther King and Abraham Lincoln could see where we're standing. Did you wonder how they got us here? It's pretty special, so let me tell you. They were intelligent, educated, humble, vital to our country's survival. Quick to forgive and slow to strike. And the educational book, the choice for their life was the Bible. Is that ironic? I think not. Get the picture, get the point. If not, I guarantee we're going down with our cash and our coin. So it's time to learn how to make a wise choice. And if you think that you can prove me wrong, then go ahead and prove me wrong. Yeah.
Reading 2 Timothy chapter 3, it talks about what the last days will be like. It said these will be difficult times, and every day I'm surrounded by the signs. Look close, see how accurate the scripture is. A bright light in a dark world for those listening. People are lovers of self, lovers of money and wealth. Boastful, arrogant, degenerate, slanderous, and it gets worse. Reckless, in bondage to sin's curse. Oh mercy, work in me, Lord, I'm thirsty. Your words are water for my soul. All I see is man overboard. Fallen soldiers remind me to stay on course and cling to Christ. He's my life jacket, redemption and hope for eternal life after.
We're going down, we're going down. On this sinking ship, we're going down, we're going down. On this sinking ship,
we're going down.
We're on this sinking ship. Let the waves crash hard on the bow. Pull this ship apart.